Government says it will fight a growing crime problem by selling marijuana to citizens who register to buy it. It plans to send a bill to Congress that would make it the first country in the world to do so. Now, under the plan, adults who want to buy marijuana will need to register on a government database, which would let officials keep track of their purchases over time. Now, the measure aims to weaken crime in the country by removing profits from drug dealers and diverting users from harder drugs. And finally, how does 240...